Hello. Hi. At least maybe I should just sing instead. I will be heard better. But I sing really ugly. I've been told by myself. Yeah, is the guitar, should I turn the amp up? Because or should the sound person turn it up? Because it's from the sound check, the settings. What? Well, I have two amps, so.
Turn up the fan.
Yeah. I've done that. Okay, but that was a song called Hasse och Gnutta. And it's very common Swedish words, so you say that a lot in Sweden. But it's the characters from a children's book called Luddeböckerna, and it's Ludde's friends, Hasse och Gnutta. And we will continue with another very common Swedish word song called Lotas. Thank you. Thank you. We're playing a song called Kirika, which is a very common Japanese name, actually. Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you for listening to us. Even if it's hard not to, because it's a concert, very loud. That was actually a song by the saxophone player Donny McCaslin, so it's not mine, and it's called Fast Brazil. So it's a very fast song, no matter what tempo you play it in, which is very cool. Now we're gonna play my tune, Leo. It's a slow song, so I should rename it to Slow Leo, maybe.
Thank you.
Thank you. We had a concert last week with a big group, and I made arrangements, and I came up with the idea that it's very nice to put a perfect fourth on every melody. So I had to try that now myself, which you got to hear. And that, I have nothing to say except we're running out of time and we're going to play a last song. And that song is called, for real, it's called Reinad Räv, which Swedish children's book. But I was afraid of getting sued, so I changed the name to Jubal's Jug. And that will be our last song, and thank you very much. And it's Carl-Henrik Osbeck on the drums. And Palle Sollinger on the bass. Thank you. Karl-Henrik Osbeck, Palle Sollinger, and Susanna Risberg. Thank you very much.